Reports from India say dozens of people are feared trapped under after a multi-story building rather collapsed in the commercial hub of Mumbai. The early morning tragedy occurred in South Mumbai's Dockyard Road area. Indian media say that 4 injured people have been rescued while at least 50 others remain trapped under the debris. 8 disaster control teams and 10 fire engines were sent to the site. The cause of the incident is still unknown, but the building had a warehouse on the ground floor and some repair work was reportedly in progress there. Many Indian buildings do not conform to safety regulations, often leading to such incidents. Well, let's speak to our correspondent Munawwar Zaman, who's joining us from New Delhi to tell us a bit more about this incident. Munawwar, tell us a bit more about the situation right now as it stands. I understand there are operations going on to get people out from under the debris.
Well, Fatima, this is not the first incident in the last 4 months. It's the 4th incident that took place where building has collapsed and there were people at there. At the moment, it was early in the morning and most of the people are sleeping at that time. And when the building collapsed, but right now the reason why the building collapsed, that is unknown. But it is believed that 50 people are feared trapped. And at the moment, however, 5 to 8 people have been rescued. And one of them was a child. This building was probably a building used by, this was used by a municipal corporation officials. It is actually a government building, which the Bombay Municipal Council officials used to stay, but it collapsed early in the morning, and the reason is unknown. But at the moment, the rescue operation is in the full swing, and they're trying to get people as soon as they can. And the second thing is, it was a 5-story building, which is not a too much big building, but we have seen many incidents of building collapses in India. There are multi-story buildings in India. Several buildings collapsed last year as well in Mumbai. And these incidents are very common in India because most of the builders, when they get the contracts to construct the buildings and the story houses, they use probably a very cheap sort of material, and they carry the construction work as soon as possible because India is right now facing the shortage of housing. So they try to make their buildings very fast using a very cheap material, and they don't care about what is going to be the repercussion or what is going to be the outcome if they construct the building in very short span of time. So 50 are feared trapped, and the rescue operation is completely in the full swing. You can see rescue operations on the way, and they're trying to rescue people as soon as they can.
Okay, Munawwar, we'll get back to you for more details, of course, in our later bulletins. India's building regulations obviously coming into question here. Thank you, Munawwar, for that update.